This is part three, and it may begin. No more talking. Please enjoy the process. If you have questions, leave them for me. I'm still trying to build my YouTube page. My wife is so busy, we own our own company too. And we're trying to just do everything at once. Being in our 60s, we have to conserve our energy. And I know the ones who are in our age, you know what we're talking about. You young people, you ain't got there yet. One day, hopefully, if you live right, you will. But otherwise, I notice now, even though we exercise, ride our bikes, go to the gym, I still am not the same man I used to be when I was in my 40s and 20s. So each stage of life, we have to enjoy where we are and make allowances for what we can do in that stage of our life. In this stage of my life, I was raised on a farm in Pataskala, Ohio. My grandmother's name was Rosa Ella York, a wonderful woman, strong black woman. 27 acres she owned. No, only thing she paid on that land was taxes. She raised our family through that farm. My sisters, I'm the youngest brother. I don't know my other two brothers are. Something happened in life and I never met them. But they're alive somewhere. I'm just trying to look for ancestors to see if I can find them. But I love gardening. I love farming. I love growing my own food, our own food, my wife and I. She is a wonderful woman to help me in this process. So this is what you're seeing now, is that we're trying to get ready for a fall winter garden. So stay tuned.
Want to know what I'm doing? It's probably best for you to go to part one. I've mixed bone meal, blood meal, oyster shells, vermiculite, perlite, and I'm getting ready to distribute this evenly. Then I'm gonna put this in our garden boxes. I cleaned them out yesterday.
called gardening for a reason, people. Some things are gonna grow. Some things are gonna grow, and some things are not gonna grow. It's like hunting. Going hunting, you ain't guaranteed to catch anything, but you're just hunting. It's like practicing medicine. Them doctors ain't got the real answers yet. That's why they call it practicing medicine. So this is what we call process of a soil amendment. In case you didn't see in part one, you don't want to go way back. I'll be a little merciful, and because I want to share the knowledge that we wow. Grow light. Red meal. You can use any different type of soil additive that you want. I just prefer this one and another one that my wife and I use to amend our soil. Make it light. Oyster shells, calcium for the roots of the plant to strengthen the plants and the leaves and the fruit. Bone meal. Thank you. good. That's smart, honey.